Now to shoot us out and shout us out.
Don't you come. I said he's nothing. The only man here. His dad said to him, marry her.
He married her.
Gather somebody, gather some for the throne to carry on, and then you can go back to Camilla. Well, that was on.
Yes, that is definitely.
Right before he got married, he said to Camilla. And then when he went on honeymoon, he took a photo of Camilla.
Exactly. So tell us some of that. But if you notice as well, when she's in public limelight, I don't like pulling down. When she's in public limelight, she looks down and knows it yet. It's Camilla. Came up and looked.
Look like her. I think, like Prince Gordon said to his dad, if he'd have been raping me now, she'd have still been alive today.
Yeah, she would have.
Yeah.
If they'd been allowed to go out when we wanted to go out with Charles, Diana would still be alive. She would be famous. She wouldn't have married him.
She'd have married Camilla.
She wants to be famous, but she at least been alive.
Yeah.
True.
I mean, fame costs, doesn't it, sometimes? That's the cost the price she's paid.